Ash. Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Oh shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there? Ashley? Ash. Ash. Oh, shit. Thank you. Ash? Ashley? Ash? Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened? God damn it!
Hurry, please! Oh God, Chris, you're gonna get me out of here before he comes back! Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die. Please, please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay?
No.
Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh.
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
about?
There's
a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do.
Oh god.
Come right through, man, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Chris, she's right. But who knows who'll be next, right? We just gotta go.
Yeah, it's the only sane thing to do. We'll go get help.
No, you just wanna save yourself.
No, I just don't wanna make hasty decisions that get everyone killed. You can get everyone else together and I'll go get help. With Matt, right?
Okay.